talking about. I need you to put that. Give me all you got, baby. Go ahead. Now hold the trumpet up. Hold the trumpet up properly. That's what I want to hear.
Way to go, oh, Sammy.
Give a round.
Yay!
You ready? Let me hear your buzz. That's it.
It's amazing how they take pride in that buzz.
Yeah.
All right. You ready? Give me some. No, no, hold the trumpet. Hold the trumpet.
Okay. Casing. Put your hand around the casing. Give me the buzz first. You're putting that into the instrument now. No, that's what I want to hear.
Yay!
One more time, baby. One more time. So I want you to play through this. Play a note for every beat you have. Go ahead. Ba, 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 ba. Give him a round of applause, everyone. What's your name? Felton, get up for Felton.
Yay, Felton.
All right, now we got our 8-year-old. He should be better than all two of them. The younger ones usually have a better sound. Let me hear it. Oh, see, I tell you.
Yeah, he already knows how to go.
He doesn't know what he want to do. Put your hands up on the vowels. All right, cover the casing. Let me hear that big sound. Yes, sir. One more time. All right. Give it up for the guys.
Yay!
All right, ladies, where y'all at? Now the ladies gonna handle the big instruments. They're not gonna handle any of the play stuff. The ladies gonna handle the main stuff. All right, so come on up here. All right, with this trombone on. Y'all ready? Now this trombone is bigger than you. Right? So let me hear your buzz.